Alright, you guys, welcome back to Until Dawn. This is the last chapter. This is it. This is it.
The boom sounds of things. What was wrong with the law?
No, you won't be alone for long.
Deep breath, Josh.
Deep breath.
This motherfucker is really gone. Whoa. Oh,
okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
Whoa.
No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
What the fuck?
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
What the fuck is that?
No!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this?
Oh my God.
Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
These old pictures of some guys who had scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
Yep.
You're kidding.
One of the miners had been trapped back in the 50s in a cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
Yeah, Hannah buried. Yep. Damn.
Let me see.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
Okay. All right, so then we have to go. No, we have to go over there. Okay. Nope. No, I told him. It looks like the house. Alright, now we're gonna go on.
Fine. I'm going in.
Oh. Come on, it's okay.
You sure?
Not dead yet.
That was the last words. It's freezing. Hit me with fingers.
Now they should go back. Oh, yeah, they do. They should go back. This is generous of them.
Wait, like, a minute, I thought you reached the deepest part.
Why did you say that? It was okay. It was like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks. Great. Thank you.
What a whale. Yep.
I'm sorry, Beth. I have no choice.
Yep.
It's the only way I can survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had to. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus.
She had her own sister, yo. Yep.
I think Hannah dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
Yep.
No, that's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
Yep.
God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
It's your own sister, goddamn, she became the winner girl.
Jesus.
Oh shit. Only one body.
Oh my god.
No!
I'm going to be sick. Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
You can't tell me what to do.
Okay. I trust you.
What's the matter? He's tripping or something.
Josh!
He's tripping.
Right.
Yeah, he's tripping now, right?
Hey, man.
He's beyond tripping. I'm beyond tripping. Shit.
Hey, man. Full mental jacket?
I didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here.
Yeah, Josh heard the truth about the monster.
Weeks? A month? She dug us up. Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
You see that over there? That means there's a direct way out.
There's no way Josh is going to make it over there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can come back to tell the others you're okay.
Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all go on the launch.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go. You're fucked up, man.
Fuck this up. Oh, I was there, too.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you could have said that. I was wrong.
Oh shit. I wonder if there's a guy that would be in this water right now. I know y'all saw that, man. Recognize each other. No. We're about to Matt, oh shit.